More than 700 people may have died from opioid overdoses since Arizona began using a new tracking system last year. The state health department says nearly 5,000 overdoses were reported statewide since June 2017. Officials say the official numbers won't be available for months because of reporting lags and pending screenings. But the early numbers suggest opioid-related deaths might exceed the 2016 numbers.